I didn't even do anything that time. I'm just gonna start recording. I just bought Skater XL. I'm trying to learn how things work. I'm kind of getting the hang of it. I'm consistently falling though. So, I wonder if you can wall ride. Nope. So I'm just trying to get used to things here. So you're gonna see a lot of crashing. I already am not good at this game. All right. There we go. It's a little bit of room to roam for right now. I mean, for an early access game, you know, it is what it is. All right, let me see here. Whoop. I'm gonna be super not good at this, I think, for the start, because it's a little bit different than what I'm used to with skate. Oh boy. And I didn't even. Because I'm not used to the left stick also being tied to... Ooh. I'm not used to the left stick also being tied to a foot while you ollie. Okay. Just takes a little bit of getting used to. Let's see if I can chain this together. Like, oh, okay. It is an early access game. All right, let me see. Where's a good place? Steps, okay. Wonder why I couldn't grind the steps that well. All right. I'm ready for the eventual like grabs. It looks like there's no grabs yet. That'll be nice. Whoop. Okay. I was feeling pretty accomplished earlier. Oh shit. Can you imagine just being somewhere and you just see this dude doing stuff like this? Like just the occasional like flash of brilliance and then he just followed by like crashing and burning consistently. Ugh, god damn it. Hang on. I know what I need. Hang on. Before I do this, I know what I need. I need to fire up my Google Play Music again. Give me a moment. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, where is it at? Where are you at? Oh, God, I can't find it now. Really? All right, fine. I'll look. There we go. I'm going to turn this up. Hey, Daredevil, what's up? Not Tony Hawk, I am not. Ooh, all right. Well. I swear, I'm gonna get the hang of this. Well. Maybe I should put a marker up over here. I'm gonna put that marker right there, so I'm already facing it. How? How did I skin myself that hard already? Ah. Okay, so it looks like it's very sensitive to being close to the curb. Being close to a ledge. This is the best looking Sharif ever. Yeah, I just spent like almost 2.5 hours. God damn it. So how much was this? 20. So about as much as I pay for Skate 3. Because I didn't buy it like I didn't buy it like when it first came out. Oh. It's a good concept. I bought it because it's a good concept. And I know it's going to be good, hopefully, when it comes out. Because that's kind of what the early access stuff is about. I bought enough stuff on early access. It seems like they care enough. Why is it that I hit like that, okay? So I just barely skim the edge when I'm trying to get up on a ledge and I crash and burn. But if I skate directly here, I want to try this now. If I skate directly into that, it's fine. All this really makes me want to do is play Skate 3 right now. Ooh, there we go. Well, I do like it. It's just, yeah, I think it's quite a bit to get used to right now. Yep. I'll get used to it. Yep. There's been a lot of ledge sitting. This is much less Skater XL and more ledge face busting XL. Oh god, what's a... Yeah. I don't know what the hell I should... What the hell should I play next now? I already played Superman. I'll just go back to my 2K playlist. It can figure something out from there. There you go. This really does make me want to fire up my 360 and play Skate 3. Oh, come on now. And I do want to see some of the other areas. I want to see if there's anything up those stairs. It looks like there's a little bit, but we'll see. Can't go past that. All right. This is about the whole area right now. Oh, shit. All right, I'm going to go up there then. I'm going to try. Okay. That one was okay. That one didn't completely throw me off the board. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to aim it. Whoops. Oh, that's not what I meant. I meant to hit the other one. Whoops. That sucks at a game. Surprising, right? All right. I like the concept, but God, I hope there's more to it. I'm so used to skate. Okay, there we go. All right. I just gotta realize, skate, this is not. Oh. There we go. Okay. I think I just need to get an idea. Oh boy. There we go. All right. I think there's definitely some bugs that need to be worked out, but it'd also be nice to be able to get off the skateboard. I don't believe there is a get off the skateboard right now. That and the physics are still a little bit wonky when it comes to being on that skateboard. Ooh, okay. You know, it's a ooh, okay. So it doesn't look like there's anything too insane. There was a rollerblade. Uh-oh, no. I think there was an early access rollerblading game, which looked kind of cool, but I think it was chock full of glitches. I forget what that was. There was like a skate for rollerblading that someone had made. And I think it's still on Steam. All right, now I got to test this early accessness. Let's just try to push up over. Oh, okay. I tried my luck to see if I could try to break the game a little bit and do some pushing up the stairs. So at least they got that figured out. Well, hopefully it gets a little bit better. Really? How did I not land that? Yeah, so hopefully there's a little bit more to it, you know? Once again, oh, God. His poor knee. Oh, I didn't even do anything that time. All right, I want to. All right. I'm just trying to get an idea on how to do certain ideas. Okay, so you can. I'm trying to see if there's a difference. So you can bounce off your back foot. It doesn't look like there's much of a. I'm trying to see if there's a difference between bouncing off your front foot. A little bit. Oh, now you want to hit the rail. Now you hit the rail. Oh, come on. One time out of 25, you hit the goddamn rail. I think maybe that might be a little bit of me, too. Hey, wait a minute. I would like to know why my guy keeps randomly falling after I respawn. That'd be nice to find out. All right. I'm going to... What? I swear to God, I'm bound and determined now to actually, like, get up the... Okay. I'm going to get back up the stairs, and I'm going to set my waypoint to... Oh, Jesus Christ. It's so sensitive. It's so sensitive. All right. I'm gonna get up the stairs. I'm gonna set my waypoint there because I think that's a more fun waypoint. Here, first off. Okay. I think that's a much better starting place. So I'm gonna try to get up there. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna get up there. One of these days, I'm gonna get up there. Here, I'll go this side. There you go. There. Now I've got a little bit of. Okay. Oh God. The physics on the falling is fantastic. Oh, come on. I know, I guarantee you I can get up there. I'm meant to get up there. I swear to God, I'm meant to get up on this. There you go. I don't know why I didn't grind the whole thing. Whatever. There you go. Okay. Let's go back up this way. Maybe I can grind the whole thing. Okay. Like I said, I see some flashes of brilliance in here. Okay. I'll put that one on me. Okay. I see a very great concept that I hope does itself well. Oh, God. Wow, wait. How come I didn't keep grinding? Well. Now, I think now's the time where I just try to come up with some of the most spectacular falls. Or some of the stupidest. I feel like that's the next one. Just throw myself at it and just rack myself, try to find new and inventive ways. Maybe I can get over that wall. I'm getting over a wall here. Okay. They really don't want me to go into that place. Now's the point, now that I see the novel concept it is, now's the point where I attempt to break the game. They really don't. They really want everything. Oh, okay. That was weird. Huh. Okay, I'm starting to get this now a little bit. You gonna fall? Oh my god. Okay. This is how I break the game right here. You ready? And oh no. Crash Test Dummies, the Skate Edition. Oh no, what did you send me? I'm not about Ugandan Knuckles. That is such a dead meme. This isn't where memes, we don't bring up dead memes here. Oh god. Now I just have to test physics. That's my new, okay. See, that shouldn't be so sensitive. That should not be so sensitive. Maybe that'll be fixed so that if I come close to a ledge, I don't immediately fall, even if I'm not gonna do anything. That should probably be fixed. I do like the concepts here, but yeah, I feel like, you know, as of right now, there isn't a whole lot to it. So I'm kind of buying it in the hopes that it gets a lot better, because yeah, right now it's a whole lot of nothing. Let's see. Oops. Okay. There we go. We like bringing up Shane Hollister a lot, and he's a dead wrestler. He's not dead, he's just retired, and I don't bring Shane Hollister up. You're the one who has Shane Hollister living rent-free in your head. Okay. These tiny little ledges are like kryptonite for him, but just running smack into a light pole, that's okay. Don't fall when they get close to ledges. Ah, shit. Oh, yeah, since you're here, Daredevil, Okada tried to get me to, like, feel shame over taco pizza. And I just laughed because I was like, you just don't know the glory of, like, a good Casey's taco pizza. And I know you don't understand really any of that, but... He was like, I need to show you something. It's an Iowa treat. And I'm like, yeah, no, taco pizza's fucking awesome. He's like, they put taco stuff on a pizza. I'm like, yeah, it's delicious. Especially when you take crumble up some like Doritos, some nacho cheese Doritos. I don't think the thing that he posted had the Doritos on top. I'm just testing out. Okay. See, once again, the left and right. The left and right, I can continue to get used to. I can get used to maybe being. Okay. I want to try that again. Come on. Let me watch this fucked up foot as you. It. 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 No. No. I want to see his foot fuck up again. Yeah, there we go. Snap his fucking knee. Oh, God. All the cartilage gone. Oh, okay. Yeah, that one might be somewhat realistic. He just kind of face planted the railing. Did I just see leaves just hanging out up in the air? Okay. So there was definitely a lot less in here than I figured there was. The upside is I'm starting to get used to kind of how the whole thing controls. So it's not too bad, but yeah, I think it still has quite a ways to go. Like, being able to get off the board should be something that's nice. I feel like not being so sensitive to ledges would help. Like, I think I should be able to, because I feel like going right here and hitting this is fine, and hitting that is fine. So there are some ledges that are fine, but if I do that over to here, I'm going to fall over. And I know the whole, like, you know, maybe he just, like, hit his kneecaps or something. But still, like, if it doesn't do it for the other ledges. And that, too. That also doesn't help. Other than that, I do like... Oh, come on. I do like a lot of the little tricks and stuff. Okay. Okay. I gotta see. I'm pretty sure I saw some leaves just... Yep. Just some leaves. Just kinda hanging out up here. Okay. Okay. God, now I gotta put him into the cursed leaves. I'm gonna put him into the cursed leaves again. Right? Up. And he wants to move. He wants to move no matter what. Oh, God. Yeah, the floating leaves are a bit interesting. Oh, they got some cursed leaves over here too. Can I make this happen again? I wonder if I can glitch him somewhere. Okay. I'm pretty sure I now have 7 days to live. I'm pretty sure I will now die in 7 days. I think that's what happens after this. You see the cursed YouTube video of the skater floating through the air like a demon, and then you die. He wants to do something. I'm gonna try to ollie. That's the sign that you're gonna die, is the ghost ollie. I believe in you. Here, I'm gonna go right up to. What just happened? I'm gonna go up to one of these barriers, and that's going to be it right here. Come on, barrier. I guarantee it's going to be when I hit a barrier. There we go. This is good music for it, too. All right. I'm going to try to string together a couple of moves, and then I'll probably be done. Because there's only so much of this you can do. So I want like at least, you know, maybe a good grind here. Nice good shove it. I want some nice kick flips. Also, grind stairs. I think Skate has the ability to do that. Oh, god damn it. I want to try this. I want to try it. I'm pretty sure you can't grind stairs. I'm gonna check this, though. Pretty sure you can't grind these stairs. That'd be another helpful thing. Not really. You can kinda sorta ride, but that's about it. Can't really grind here. Let me try to pump my board out for it. Nope. Okay. And I just fell again. Okay. So, nice enough concept. We'll see. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, it's gotta be way less sensitive to these ledges, man. That's how you're gonna get people to actually buy this. That feels like the one to end on. Some face plant shit. So yeah, I think that would be the way to do it. Either way, let me look here. Okay, yep. So thank you guys. I appreciate you coming out here. appreciate you guys coming out here and watching this. If you're watching this on YouTube, maybe don't take my video as a precedent for whether or not you should get this. Just because I seem to screw around a little bit. But if you like the concept and you want to see it work, I'm mostly bought it because I have some money to buy it, and I'm hoping that the game turns out really well. If you're looking for a more complete game, maybe find us copy of Skate 3 as you're gonna find a complete game there. But yeah. So for right now, thank you guys. I appreciate it for watching this on YouTube. Thank you very much. And I will see you guys next time.